हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर माई सेल्फ प्रशांत कुमार सेठी फ्रॉम MITM कॉलेज। एज आई यस्टरडे शो यू द प्रोसीजर ऑफ फील्ड बुक प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड अपन योर हाइट ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट मेथड एंड राइज ऑफ मेथड इज ए लेबलिंग टेक्निक पर्टिकुलरली फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ सर्वेइंग। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड अपन द height of instrument method. So I am writing down the problem at here. Here is the question. Here is the question. Following readings in meter were taken in a fly labeling using a labeling staff of the readings are 2 meter, 2.60, 3.20, 3.90. Like this the readings are given. The question is asked, instrument was shifted after 4th, 9th, 11th and 13th reading. That means these are the readings at where the instrument was shifted, and the reducible of the benchmark is given, and it is asked to find out the or to calculate the reducible of all points. This is the question given. So at here, according to the question, let us draw the diagram, and the diagram is supposed to be like this. Here is the diagram I am drawing. The instrument was at here. Okay, the first reading is given 2.00. So the first reading, as you know, this should be the backside reading. It should be how much? 2.00. Here is the total diagram. As you know, first one is having the backside, then we are getting intermediate side, and this is the last reading for the first setup. So this should be treated as the foresight. Again, the instrument was changed. That means this should be the backside, intermediate side, the last reading. That's why it should be foresight. Again, if I will change, this should be the backside, and this should be the intermediate side. This should be the last reading, this one. So this should be foresight. Again, for this one, this should be the backside, and last one, this should be the foresight. Like this, the readings are given. And here is, I am writing down the value. First one is 2.0. The instrument was shifted after 1, 2, 3, 4th. The instrument was shifted like this, 4th, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one, 10, 11. This one, 12, 13. This means these all are having the 4 station. Okay. Immediately the next one, that should be treated as the back side. After the 4 side, we will get the back side. So I am writing down the value for not making the video large. I am writing down quickly. So at here the diagram is like this. So I am making the, this one, first one is having the benchmark whose reduced level is 100 given. Okay, so I'm making the station 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here I put at the stations, but as you are observing, you are getting how many number of stations? 13, 14, 15 number of readings. But at here, we are getting 11 number of stations, because in number of station number 4, you can observe we are getting the fourth side as well as we are getting the back side. That means two readings are merged in a station. That's why out of 15 readings, we are getting how many number of stations? We are getting 11 number of stations. So clear. So at here, after that, what you have to write down? You have to write down height of instrument. This is the solution part. Height of instrument method. I am going to solve this problem based upon the height of instrument method. So first of all, for station 1, I am showing you how to calculate the station 1. You have to first of all find out the height of instrument. So how you have to go to the height of instrument? It should be reduced level of benchmark plus backside. How much backside is given? You can observe reduced level of benchmark, it is how much? 100 meter, and the backside reading, this is the backside reading. Okay, this is 2 meter. So I can write down 100 plus 2.0. So I'm getting how much? 102.0 meter. Okay. So whenever someone will ask you reduce level of 0.2, what should be the answer? So reduce level of 0.2. How you can find out? Height of instruments minus intermediate side. Why it is intermediate side? Because it is mentioned intermediate side should be 2.6. This line, from this line, if I'll subtract this one, this is the height. If I'll subtract 2.6, this height is nothing but it is how much? 2.6. So 102.0 minus 2.6. How much I'll get? I'll get 99.4 meter. Clear, students? Then I am going to the next part. Okay, so this is the diagram. I'm putting it at the above it here. And I am going to the bottom parts, looking to the diagram, so it should be clear to all of you. Okay, so label book, whenever I will solve, I am making the point label book, and I am writing it here, height of instrument method. Clear? So at here, first of all, the first point should be what? This should be station. I am writing down. The second one is the back side. Then we are getting the intermediate side. Then we are getting the fourth side. Okay. Then we are getting the height of instruments. That should be in meter. Reduce level. It is also in meter. And finally, I am writing down remarks. Okay. So I am making the tables at here. All of you please observe, I am writing down the backside values, backside, intermediate side and fourth side values. So first of all, you tell me the backside value should be how much? Problem number one, this is the benchmark. I can write down it here. This should be the benchmark, which reduced level is given. How much it is given? 100 meter. Okay. So looking to the benchmark, you please tell me, basing upon the diagram, the first backside is how much? It should be 2.0 meter. Okay, the next one, intermediate side 2, 3, 4 should be the intermediate side. 2, 3 should be intermediate side, and its values are how much? 2.6 and 3.2. So I am writing down 2.6 and I am writing down 3.2. Okay, the next is the fourth side, that is 3.9. So in fourth places I can write down 3.9, but immediately I can write down 0.8. For what? In the same 4 number station, I am getting 0.8 should be backside. So I am writing down 0.88 here. Similarly, I am filling the values at here, guys. So well, I am writing down the values. The first point should be treated as what? This should be the benchmark. Okay. So first one is benchmark. As I am getting 100 meter, you can observe it here. Looking to the diagram. Okay, I am writing down the values. 100 meter at here. So back side is 2 meters, so new height of instrument, it should be how much? It should be 102.0. From here I am getting, after getting 102.0, this is the height of instruments, I am getting it here. After getting a height of instruments, 0.2 reduced level, how will get? This height of instrument minus intermediate side. So for 0.2, 102.0 minus 2.6, we will get the new reading at here. And this should be how much? This should be the new RL. This should be 99.4. Like this, I am drawing 102 point minus this one. And after that, this is 98.8. Similarly, from here to here, I am going for, and I am getting 98.1. Similarly, 98.1 plus 0.8, how much I am getting? I am getting 98.9. So this is the new line I am getting, and putting it here, this is the new height of instrument for the station, this station, this instrument, whenever it was set up, this is the new reading. So I am getting this reading plus backside. So I'll getting 98.9 minus 1.4, I will get the station 5 reduced level, station 6, station 7. Right now I am getting for that. So 98.9 minus 1.4. So how much I am getting? 97.5. Similarly, 98.9 minus 2.0, 96.9. 98.-2.8, how much I am getting? 96.1. 98.9 minus I am getting, how much I am getting? 2.1. 96.8 plus 3.1, how much I am getting the new reading? That is 99.9. this is the new one. From here again I will subtract 99.9 minus 0.9, so how much I am getting? 99.0. 99.0 plus 3, I am getting how much? The new reading should be 102.0. 102.0 minus how much I will subtract? 1.2. So I will get how much? 100.8. and finally 100 plus 8 plus 2.4, so the new reading should be 103.2. 103.2 minus 0.8, so how much I am getting? The final reading should be 102.4. okay, so at here I have to go summation of back side, summation of forward side. 2.0, 0.2, 0.8 plus 3.1, 2.8, 3.1, 5.9, 6.9, 8.9, 2, 9.3, 11.3, I am getting the new reading. And summation of four side, this should be how much I am getting? If I will add all the things, I will get at here, this should be 8.9. So this is the problem. At here finally I have to go for the check. As you know, arithmetic check is there. So how I have to go to the arithmetic check? Okay, for arithmetic check, as you know, left hand side should be how much? Left hand side should be summation of back side minus summation of fore side. So how much I am getting at here? Summation of back side, I am getting 11.3 minus 8.9, so how much I am getting? Plus 2.4 meter. Similarly, for right hand side we have to go for the checks, and it should be last RL minus first RL. So last RL I am getting how much? 102.4. first RL I am getting how much? 100. So 102.4 minus 100, so how much I am getting? Plus 2.4 meter. So this one and this one is equal, as that means LHS is equals to RHS, hence our check is okay. So problem is clear. So this is the procedure, guys. First of all, these are the readings, then this is the diagram, then this is the checks, that means how to calculate the stations. After that I am putting all the stations at here. This is the, in first step I am going for the subtraction, and this is the new last RL plus this backside will get the new HI. So I am writing down it here, new. These are all, so new. So you may ask me on which point the change point is arises. The new HI means this is the change point, this is the change point, this is the change point, and this is the change point, and final one is the temporary benchmark. If I will go proceed further, we will have the new one. So well guys, this is the problem explanation for the label book of the first one. This is label book of height of instrument method. In the next video, whenever I will prepare, I will have for the next class, there should be rise and fall method. For the time being, as you know, coronavirus is spreading, stay home, stay safe. Jai Jagannath. Thank you.